Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on. Oh. Hey. Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
All right. Let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather!
Been 2 days or more like this now. It has to blow over soon. Coming up. Take it easy. Ride next to me, son. Don't want to lose you.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. And what about the money? Please tell me you at least got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
Hey, I think I see something up the path. You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. The place is blazing with light and noise. It sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
We're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about crazy.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay, let's head down there.
Yep,
Let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left, and stay low, both of you. What are you doing? Get inside the shed. Arthur, take cover in that shed over there. Shed, Arthur. Arthur, get in position. Come on. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur.
Need...
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now.
Now, friend. Search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Bastard was married to.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
What are you doing? Go look in the park.
Bastard shot my cousin!
Well, he started it.
I'm gonna break your neck!
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh. I don't know anything here.
Get the hell out of here. Go. Okay. All right, boy.
You let him go, huh? Saw the little bastard scurrying off.
Yeah. Figured he won't get far in this anyway.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
you do?
Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her! Miss! Miss! Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on, now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And can't say...
What's your name, miss?
Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Hey, somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Combe O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler. Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with...
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry. I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, Seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Gil! Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Not that way. Ah! They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Epa!
This ain't good.
Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. To walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
You sure about this?
Over here!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Oh, Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here. Stay low under here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on. Sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John! Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
Marston! John, you there?
I'm here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here! Down here!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
He's down here. Quick, Arthur.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
I'll distract them while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here. Don't bring them this way.
Oh, my God.
You see that on the ridge?
Perfect. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. We're getting you out of here.
We can get back.
We'll bring them this way. Keep them away from us.
Keep them away from us.
Bastards show up. Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
Bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there? Four of them! Fuera!
Get the hell out of here! Get out!
Come on, then. Let's get back to the other.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there, four of them.
Get the hell out of here! Get up!
Look out on the right. We got more wolves on the left. Go!
Get out of here!
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on, help him down.
You're alive.
All right, here we go.
Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. We're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money.
You boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. That fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
We've been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business.
long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score of their planet. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Yeah.
Easy!
Hold up here!
Hey, what are you doing?
That's
good. All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two, hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Colm?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
Are they leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Colm can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit.
forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
Good. Come on, let's go. Take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Steep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front. Come on, follow me. Get in cover, Arthur.
That fella smacked you up something stupid, huh?
Yeah, I stole that bastard. Left him in the dirt and walked away.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. We have to move on this right now.
Okay. I'll go first.
Picking his teeth off the floor.
And you didn't?
You should
have. You're dead, you sons of bitches! Push him forward! Cover me!
It's not his boys!
Move up with Arthur!
Look out! On top of the water tower, you see him?
You boys are a goddamn joke!
You're done this time, boy!
place. Strip everything we can from them.
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Colm doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Get over here! Good work, boys. Let's tear this place apart! Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. You take that building to the left. All right, man, quick! Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go! Hey!
Hey!
Why are you riding all over the place?
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here.